That's when I learned the importance of reading the directions.
Don't mind this.